Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you see this Nigerian guy coming out right now. We are under real affairs here in Germany. It's a state. We are in real affairs. Look at what's happening to a Nigerian guy. He jumped from the window. He was chased by the police. He's never, they never caught him. He's never a criminal. He never stole anything. But you look at what's happening right now. He broke his waist from the jumping. Every night they don't allow immigrants to sleep in real affairs. Kuse is the name of the region.
Of deportation for Germany, one boy don't go from 6-story building for come down. Meme, my darling people. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed, my darling people, please do subscribe and smash the notification bell. Thank you and God bless you, my darling people, my correct people. This video where I just see just now just shocked me. What it can they happen to our boys for these days, especially our people for Europe here? I know say deportation is not easy, like it not really easy, but not be the one way person go Congo meme itself because say they want deport them. This one just the happen so for Germany. Oh, now the same Germany again. When I know say one way we first see that time not be Germany. The thing just shocked me, my darling people. Say why somebody go want meme itself because say they want deport them. It not really like it not make sense now. What will make you want meme yourself? You know whether that Nigeria where they want carry you go, it better pass the Europe where you dey. You know. What if one can make you now go meme yourself because they want deport you, my brother? You not do this one where at all. You know, just try for you to go meme yourself because of waiting, because say they want deport you. Now he make you go from 6 stories beautiful, come down. Eh? My people, mona help me share this video. Mona help me share and more. They say not where person not go see for this social media. I know say deportation is not easy. Now he make they always they tell people say if you come Europe, first thing now to first get that document so that you go get rest of mind. Una know say our country now you feel work out for free. But if you don't enter Europe, no. You must first fight for that document first. You understand? If they want to deport you, it not missing at the end of the world. And if you come Europe, I just use this medium to still give our people small advice. If you come Europe here, yeah, first thing not to look for documents. Yeah. Not to look for, I know say it's not easy. But first just fight for that document. Any money where you see, gather them. Gather and all yours they shop and they say go Nigeria, may they say do one beauty for you. Where be say documents you don't get. Fight for that document first. If you don't get that document, you will come find money. You understand? This is not money. First day they find money. You understand me? But some people go, they look that money where you want spend, say it's too big. If you don't spend, then you don't go remember again. You understand? Try. Italy, they do documents. They go do. If you get money, you look for somebody where go write contract for you. Then they go do a document for you. But for Germany, not be like that. Because I don't first stay Italy before. So Germany, not be like that. Germany, it is very, very difficult. Except they grant you for Aduro. Or the man where you born for get passport. Or you will be the man, you marry Oyibo. And to get Oyibo, Germany, German women, you know, to just the difficult, like it's a low own. You understand? Instead, where our boys go, they pursue, what they go give the documents, they go, they pursue another things. They go, they pursue another things. When you go, come set, now they want to deport you, Nana. You're going to find 100 stories, so you want to go for a condom. All you want to do, maybe the white people, no. Now yourself, oh, now you go remember yourself just like that, eh? And if you see rich air fire, God go see beat the devil go see beat you. Say you be mumu. Why you not do it to your mate? They do it to you get paper, eh? go see deal with you for you to even remember your own self by yourself. And fire direct now you they go. You understand? So Mona they try they fight for documents first. I'm not saying it not easy, but try. You understand? I can husband and wife when I go be aduro now come gem the condi 12 now come shop aduro together. Who does that? Eh? Okay, you not get this one, not get blind person, they lead blind person. Now so they do one. Now dear men of for the get and wrong. If you daily you want to send your wife, say may come born for Germany, yeah. First just say no lay one come first. Mommy say you go just see follow him immediately. If you can't reach here, not so for now, come there, aduro. Who want to help each other? You know there. You understand? So I beg, if they want to deport you, not go make yourself because they want to deport you. You're surprised, say God go still do one. If you reach that Naija, you go even come make money pass people where they here. Let me buy that one. You understand? So I'm just there surprised for this our brother. We'll just go make himself now because they want the deportant. You don't go make your family now go. Your family now don't get don't turn to a person where we get picky for Europe now. You don't get it here. Now what for now? Eh? So this boy, the thing just really pay me. Now I said no, make I do this video in case anybody know the person, make they contact the family. Oh, this one will be say our boys now because the first thing happened last year. One guy see from up, jump, come down, met himself too because they want to deport him. Eh? I beg, Mona take him easy. It's not the end of the world, though. It's not the end of the world. Not meme yourself because they want to deport you. It doesn't really call for. It's not good. It's not good. I beg, my darling people. Eh? Now, this one, I say, make I can't tell you now. Like, when I see the video, the thing just really shocked me. Like, seriously. It really shocked me, not be small. May we not take law into our hands again. If you dey country, you don't get a bay. I beg. Try, may you fight for your document. Oh, document, they very, very important for Europe. So that you know, can't they fear like this, our brother. Now, we'll just go take law into his hands. Go make himself. So, you understand? So now it make me the talk I'm so. So if you know, say you did Germany or you did another country, fight for your document so that may you not go do the same thing where this our brother do so. You understand me, my darling people? So anything you want to think about the video, Mona, leave on a comment for the comment section. And may you subscribe and share the video too so that may people see pick one or two cents from inside. So deportation is still going on. Especially the place where they call Bayern for Germany now. Now you're considering for deportation now. People they deport, they deport anyhow. You understand? Corona not stop them, they not deport to him. So who yeah, go tell who never yeah. Thank you, my darling people. Take care. Bye.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you see this Nigeria guy coming out right now. We are under real affairs here in Germany. Is a state. We are in real affairs. Look at what's happening to Nigeria guy. He jumped from the window. He was chased by the police. He's never, you know, they never caught him. He's never a criminal. He never stole anything. But you look at what's happening right now. He now he broke his waist from the jumping. Every night they don't allow immigrants to sleep in real affairs. Kuse is the name of the region. They don't allow us to sleep. They chase us everywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, who is hearing the sound of this voice, need to call for help because immigrants are really tired right now in real affairs. Kuse camp. We are tired. I'm asking for United Nations to come for our help. Every day, people keep jumping from the window and breaking their legs all over the places. We are so tired, Maniga. So you need to feel the pains and feel the cries of the people. Yeah, that's what we are feeling right now. Look at our brother there. He's covered there now. This is what is happening. This is what is happening every day and night. We are in Germany. Real Affairs is the name of